while you and me repeat this bittersweet heat is suffocating.
And I echoes aside from my soul.
So here we have a K20 Transav and RSX. We're gonna clean it up, put some paint on it, and then we're gonna dress it up with some pretty hardware. Hit it up with some brake cleaner. You can see it starts to get that nice clean shine to it, but over the years it's definitely stained some things. I'm gonna go ahead and remove this, probably this, and some other things just so I can get all the nooks and crannies and get it nice and clean. Okay, we've got this transmission all cleaned up. You can see that aluminum over time actually gets stains on it. That's why we're going to be using a nice high quality, high temp paint that is pretty easy to use. Now, my personal preference to get a engine or transmission to look super clean and new and aluminum looking is the VHT flame proof aluminum. This actually dries flat. It's not quite as sparkly as the engine paint, and this paint holds up a lot tougher than anything else because it is so high temp. I'm gonna do a light coat, one heavy coat, should be good. Then we're gonna give her some nice new fresh hardware. So this is the transmission, sprayed down, all cleaned up. Looks gorgeous. As you can tell, this has a nice flat finish on it. Doesn't look super sparkly. It looks like fresh aluminum, as close as fresh aluminum could get out of a can. Anyway, I know if when you take apart a transmission, there's much better options that they can do, but this is the best thing you could do sitting in your home garage. As you can tell, got most of the hardware out of the transmission. Took all the bolts out before I painted it. So instead of cleaning up all this hardware, I've decided to go with the MPC 100 proof hardware for this. So what's really nice about this is you go onto the website, you select the kit, it's one and done. They've already got everything pre-selected for you. All you have to do is pick the color. They sent me a really cool sticker. Also, as you can tell, I opted for red. And what they do is they pre-lay out all the washers for you that are separated by size. The great thing about MPC is that you get all these little packets with everything pre-labeled as to where they go. So here I've got the trans casing hardware. What's great is that all the red washers and stuff will break apart in single slivers. So I'm gonna pop one out at a time. In the K-Series transmission, there are a couple of extra long bolts, but I'm gonna go ahead and pop them out, throw them in.
Over your skin, you can see it beat, intoxicating your energy. First time in so long, you felt the heat.
Opinion, this kit is absolutely beautiful. They definitely have some other colors available if you're interested. The 100 proof hardware is some of the best quality kits on the market. All the guesswork is already taken out. Order the kit, one and done, and it gets shipped to you. So check it out, mpcmotorsports.com or on Instagram. Hit them up. See you next time.